I guess. It's a Saturday. Much like it was a Friday. Let's go. We are going to just slam through a ton of stuff. DJ, what's going on? Fox, how are you? McFly, I'm sorry. I tried so hard. Double, good morning. Tokyo Aaron is in here. What's going on? Party time. Devin, what's up? All right. So we got a lot to do. I have to have this done next week. So we need to get going on. It is not sunny here. It is just super windy. Like, I'm so over the wind. I had a cup of tea already. This is my second one. But I got visor material tinted for later. Hopefully later. My God. We'll get there. Don't worry. Got Ghost primed. Got a couple of, one other thing I got to prime. We're going to do hand putty. Well, we're going to putty this for sure. Whoa! Aaron got a computer! Let's go! You're going to edit videos, and a lot of people use DaVinci. It's free, I think, for most of it. Hey, I respect the T. That's not bad. That'll be a lot easier to edit than on your phone. What? That's not good, Devin. All right. Crown, good morning. How are you? James, good morning. Trying to think. I think the two helmets that I need to get done also need clasps, so that makes my life miserable. So maybe we'll do that. I don't know. Okay. We got a hand putty Fox's helmet. My Super Inframan. That cosmic red, maybe that Russell pink. I think Russell pink doesn't know the code of putty. And then we'll go from there. We got a wet sand stuff. We got a lot to do. I respect it. I respect it though. It's my fault. All right, let's get to it. This is two cans back. Jumpman, two can. Ow. Sometimes supports hurt. Ooh, I love some mint tea. Love some mint tea. Going to fly here to try to get something done in the little time I have. Mint tea and honey is the best thing if you throw food. There ain't nothing better. Okay. So we got Kamen Rider. No, we didn't. We got Ultraman Trigger. Printed. So Art's kind of printing. His horn fell, and then it looks like it recovered it a little bit. It should be enough. We can like weld something together, figure something out. Okay, well, thank you. I doubt it. My hair's all just a mess and I'm greasy. It's been a rough week. I'm so over just existing. Alright, let me put Toucan in here. Toucan! But thank you. It's a good choice. It's a good choice, though. We're going to put this with... I don't even know where to put Toucan. We've got a few videos today. Alright, so we'll get some ham putty on this monster. Edit my shorts with Final Cut. Final Cut in Motion 5. I'm not good at it, so don't take any money from me. What else am I saying? Fox's helmet. Look at that. Fox and Nate. We're gonna do hand putty and quick emergency putty here. Yeah, right. It's alright. Oh god. I always plug it in the wrong hole. It's also dumb. It's determined by that, but whatever. Or did I just plug the wrong one in? I did plug the wrong one in. Go. Alright, cooking with the bacon. Cooking with the bacon grease. Slapping it all up. Sloppy mommies. Alright. I did get some of the gems for camera yellow printed. We did get going on that. One is a commission. Quick emergency putty station. Just to get this MQR red. I am printing one for myself to replace mine. I like sloppy mommies. I respect Aaron. The man knows what he likes. That's not bad. What kind of processor? You're wrong. I don't know if you set them for right. Okay. So this is for my buddy's son for his birthday. I printed it at 95, like it's 200 on the X. It will fit on my head. It does look really small. Here's normal size. But, I mean, I don't know. I think just wide, just not really tall. I don't know, he's 5. I didn't know what to do. Kind of just base it off my daughter's measurement. Sort of. We're going to get that going. This is a screen scan, I believe. Or it's a scan of Jason Lopez's cast, which picks up stuff scan. I don't know. It's too hard to keep track of everything. But his birthday is next week, so we're gonna try. Gotcha. If I can get black on this by Sunday. I don't know, my wife is sick, so everything's all screwed up. I don't think that's going to affect this afternoon, but we'll see. So I can't make any promises. Worst comes to worst, I will get the kids to bed and come out for like an hour if I have to. Stuff needs done. There's no way around that. I'll take a nap when they're napping. That's what I gotta do this weekend. That's what I gotta do. Probably gonna hand paint the teeth on it. They're just so small. I don't think it's gonna matter. Sloppy morning. Amy, good morning. Logan, good morning. It has been a sloppy morning. But we're going to do our best here, okay? We're going to get what we can get done. And I tinted plastic, so we'll try to finish Gecky Chopper this afternoon. I think the screen tint, or the window tint came from ID Comments, so maybe we'll finish that. We'll see. Or we might just wet sand. I don't know.
Thanks for the sub, Logan. What a legend.
Should be a good start. Let's see. So drop it. So how's everyone's Saturday going? Hopefully better than mine. Mid-May, that's insane. Rest on this visor buck here. I did get the Lightspeed Yellows, what sanded ready to print during the week. So we can get them going. Get the code black on here. Better than expected.
What's going on? God, how are you? I missed some. We are working on, we're just trying to rush through some stuff here.
We just did an MMPR red. We got more Red Foxes, Super Moon Helmet, Visor Buck for Kyogre Pink, Super Imperman. Just getting stuff ready to wet sand. This is a visor buck for a custom space helmet. See what I've left on here. Okay. Alright, now we'll get a hand putty some stuff. How are you today, my friend? So windy there, it's blistering here. Blistering? This needs clasps too, but we can do clasps after this dries. What are you doing up so early, Logan, by the way? This Cosmophere Red will be metallic. So when I made mine, all we had were some still pictures. We didn't have video. Okay. Can you give me a little bit of a break? Stop catching. Trying to go to the trouble areas. You do not have these Rue soldiers. You know where the trouble areas are. Sorry, Cosmic Fury, whatever. Yeah, if it would just stop being windy here, I'd be happy. It's so windy. And that affects my real life job, so I don't like it. Friday, a freaking nightmare. Well, work calls you 40 minutes before you start. You know, it's gonna be a fun day. Fun day. Hashtag fun day. Okay. That should be a good start for that. Let's get the back. We gotta do clasps on these. Sadly. Episode percent. Yeah, it's nice with a warm though. Like, it's been super rainy here, which I'm real into. But it's not the lean. Yeah, let me get another thing of putty. One second. Uno momento. Maybe someone at a party. We're fine. Everything's fine. Don't worry. Work up to. Snow in June's unhinged, though. I don't know what it's like up in the Kanata. Oh, Canada. Canada has a better theme song than America, right? Like, definitely a better theme song. Yeah, that's fair. Thank you. It's gonna be a nightmare to wet sand, but whatever. Just don't like how some of it looks. Man, is it windy out. That dry. Yeah, it's definitely too hard for amateur singers, you know. I'm not really a pro anthem kind of guy. I don't know. I think making children say it every day in school is weird. But, you know, whatever. I'm the weird one. My heart's beating out of my chest. I didn't even have any caffeine. I mean, there's no caffeine in my tea. Needs more cowbell. Maybe that's the problem. Maybe that is the problem. Feel the rhythm, feel the rhyme, get on up. It's bobsled time. Sorry. I know, we're rushing this morning, so I'm trying to concentrate. Don't like it. Don't know what happened and I don't like it. Alright. Should be good. Got most of the trouble areas.
Let's take a look at the back. Whew.
And I forget, the current tip goal is for Zubat. Toei Hero, I believe it's Toei. Get a file model for that. There's not really one out there as far as we can tell. Mm-hmm. Let's all rejoice in the fact that our orange savior is going to show up tonight. I'm super excited to see Boone Orange in action. I didn't get a chance to print it yet, though. I think maybe we can start that today. Now that you say that, it's been a crappy week, friends. I gotta be honest with you. I guess like this whole month's been pretty crappy, but I'd like it, but it should be fine for what? Alright, let me get some new gloves. Thanks for hanging out. I know it's a weird day, but I do appreciate all of you. Also, I think we're going to go forward with offering the kit raffle on the Patreon. I'm thinking one Patreon picked one every 2 months. And for the $1 tier and up, we'll do like either like an old kit giveaway or like a failed print or something. So, look forward to that. We'll probably do a poll this week on what kit to do. I don't know if we can do riders, but I'll think about it. Unless it's a simple rider. Also, Patreon update on the keys. I commissioned Zero to make us a better key file. We'll see. Well, McFly isn't on the upper tiers. The Patreon picked kit. Maybe I'll let everyone pick it, but the winners will be on the $8 and up tier. So that'll be a perk. I know it sounds kind of lame, but I mean, you gotta incentivize that middle tier a little more, you know? And also the $8 up tier gets all the helmet files, like the ones that are on the shop for sale ones, not the community build ones, but those ones for free. Right now we only have two, but I promise there's some more coming. Alright, this is the visor buck for Kiru Pink. I'd like to get this for him this weekend. A couple other things I want for him. Oh, that one. But I'd like to get this going, make sure the like semi-hollowed out buck works. And then we'll get silver and gold bucks printed. Because they're the next two. Silver is paint on. I mean, gold is paint on it. Silver just needs sand one more time and wet sand it, I think. I know you know double. I'm just making sure everyone else is aware. Dead bug on there, ew. Ruby, don't cry no more. Get dying. We do anything fun today? Like I said, my wife's sick, so we're probably not gonna do anything. Whoa, 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 whoa. There's new toy review up on the Patreon. I will start getting out those up on the regular YouTube eventually here. Just kind of. Not that they're very good. So. Less people see them. It doesn't make me feel as bad about my life. UFO! No. Stig will never cut his hair. Cut it off. Yeah. It's another thing that I got going for me that makes me happy sometimes, so. Yeah, how's that fiber guy working out? I didn't didn't quite get a chance to get back to you. You're not disappointed. I'm glad. Probably the best part of Zoo Ranger, right? Okay. Beautiful. Sloppy putty, sloppy putty. Okay. Oh, my neck. Try to see if there's anything else we can hand putty while I'm thinking about it. I think that's it for right now. What are battle royals? I don't know what those are. Let me know what they are. I'm down to do anything. I'll try anything twice. It's my life motto. Look for a clean my bucket. That's an interesting aim. I'll look into it. I'll look into it. Like I said, I'm not against. If anyone has any suggestions, let me know. Anything to make streams more fun. Okay. All right. I should honestly cut this vibe out first. Because I'm like 90% sure this thing's gonna fall apart. Dude's files are bad. We'll do that here. I think I started the video. Did I start the video? Yeah. Right. I'm not doing a video on that one, so. We'll do Z Cross here. So 23 of Zoodra. I watched 9 episodes this week. Proud of myself. That Plex server coming in clutch. Truly do not see the hate for anything in Zoodra. Suits are great. Villains are pretty great so far. The mech is awesome. I don't care. Maybe the toys were a little bit of a miss, but I don't think the toys are a miss. I mean, I'm a big fan of the big blocks of plastic. The world's pretty awesome. It's got a great intro art too. I think we saw a lot of Boom Booms released too. That's pretty cool. Exciting stuff coming. To get these done. It's gonna take forever. Honestly, they print real good, and you know how slow the Palm Riders begin with? Though we have freaking 2 printing right now. I think next rider I do for myself is, well, we're going to be doing an Amazon here because I can print a kit for the fly. Because I did print one, but it's way too small. If anyone has a kit that's super into Kamen Rider Amazon, let me know. But I need the huge printer to do it, I think, I hope. But I had to panic print that helmet for my buddy's kid. I'm waiting for Boone Violet. My daughter wants a purple helmet, and she really likes the Boone Boone jersey. She said Boone Violet sounds cool. Oh, she says Boone Purple. I don't know. For some reason, those don't click, they're both purple, but we'll be doing a helmet for her. We have another two Boone Boone order. Three Boone Boone orders that we need to get going on. I want to replace my first three. Zero's updated files. I'm trying, friends. I am trying. I'm just one human being. Sometimes I feel like I have this under control. Other days, no. Like today, since we came out late, I feel like I'm so lost and scared and confused. But we'll get it. So I did do a lot of thumbnails for videos this week. We have up to, I think, the week before Christmas scheduled, ready to rock. I really want to get some videos scheduled for next year already. That would make me feel good about myself. We should be able to, because we'll finish Mighty's helmet, Zio Yellow, maybe the Tokuoko's helmet, Blue Beetle, and Geki Chopper. That's what, one, two, three, four, five, six. That's what, six? Patrick, good morning! Patrick, how is your father? I meant to ask yesterday, but yesterday it turned into just a mess. Flies first. This might be next fly. I think mine does it well. Wonderful, wonderful. I'm happy to hear that, Patrick. Truly. Yeah, I'm sure. It's hard to recover from that. I mean, not in the bad way, just in like a time way, you know? Also, I didn't announce anything, and the idea is still very loose. I need to come up with something, like, concrete, I think. I need to run to buy for people, but... Soon we will be doing a contest for a giveaway of at least PMC tickets. just tickets. I just need to sit down and get the idea figured out and start advertising for it. I will say there'll probably be a little more for the winner of the contest than just tickets. But that's all I can say right now. Yes. I've spoken to PMC. We'll get something figured out here in the coming weeks. I'm not trying to rip off Hawk, I just don't know a fair way to do it. Other than take me out of the equation, kind of, so. That's what's happening, that's what's up. I'll keep you posted as soon as I get everything ironed out and how to enter and all that, and then we pick a date and get me and some judges. Much like Hawkstream, to be honest, but. Looks good for the front 300. And also I know someone else should be doing a contest as well. I can't speak on their behalf, I don't know what they're doing or anything, so though I think they are. I honestly don't know, but I had mentioned it, so don't worry, there's some more contests coming for some PMC tickets. Which is probably like, what, 6 months ago? I keep getting confused. Yeah, it should be fun. I'm hoping it's fun. I'm actually kind of excited about it. It kind of got me... pretty wild. So. I know I'm not like super popular or anything, but it's an opportunity that was given to me to try. So we're gonna try to make the most of it, try to get as many people entered as we can, see what we can do. Onesie cross, front done. This is mine, we'll do my quads. Fly! See, his isn't loaded. Oh my god. I don't know why my chest hurts. I didn't even drink or anything yesterday. I think it's stress. It's probably stress. I imagine it's stress. Right? It's stress, right? You can't even go to the doctors and say your chest hurts. They freak out, man. They freak out! Like, I went to, like, our Med Express once. Is this having chest pains? You know, and they wouldn't go away. Usually everyone feels like they're dying at least once or twice, like, every couple months, you know? Like, you feel like this is it. It's happening. But like, it goes away. So you're like, well, dodge that bullet, I guess. No, just me. Okay. So I went to Med Express. And I'm like, what do you need? So that's always, it's so weird going to Med Express and like, there's people behind you and you're like, and they won't know it's wrong. Like, I don't know. I need a little privacy. And I'm like, my chest hurts. And they're like, oh boy. I'm like, oh boy. Can you breathe? I was like, yeah. Well, you need to come back right now. The doctor said, like, there's nothing I can do for you here. You need to go to the hospital immediately. I'll call an ambulance. I'm like, nah, we're okay. We're okay. I'll get there, I guess. But I did go. There wasn't anything wrong. I'm like, I'm not paying for an ambulance. But I had to sign a freaking waiver. Everything. It's intense. It's stupid. All it did was make me not want to go to the doctor to have chest pains. We're just going to ride it out. Ride or die, literally. I mean, I do get it, but like, I didn't realize it was going to be that big of a deal. That seems about right, Patrick. That seems about right. It checks out. I should record a bunch of post-humorous streams or something. It's a word for it, right? It's not how you say it, though. If you can, exactly, right? See, it sucks because I'm like tied to my job. Like, I cannot not have health insurance at this point in my life because my UC medication, so I don't die, is like, I think it's $11,000 a dose every 3 months. What am I supposed to do? Like, fats. 100% fats. Having it tied to your employment is the dumbest thing. Back, double.
I do need a drink.
It's just an absolute wreck. I don't know what you're supposed to do. if I was younger and didn't have problems, you know, unless people were relying on me, then I could do this full time, honestly. I don't know what the answer is or what you're supposed to do, but just like making helmets. Takes mind off it all. But Z-Cross is gonna be interesting. First off, I didn't realize what color it was. So I looked at it recently. McFly seems on the edge about if the see-through silver vision pool is going to work or not. I don't know. Saw helmets with it, I saw helmets without it. I think this looks better than the alternative, but oh, you're close, double. Fly, get down to them fish mines. They just want it ready to print. Paint. I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get that visor out without it falling apart. We're gonna see. Blue sky, blue sky, happy summer days. Z-Cross. We're slowly getting. Well, show up. We're going to slowly start getting through the rest of the show of helmets. Like I said, I'm doing a kit for McFly. What's Amazon next? So we'll do Amazon next. Then I kind of want to do either V3 or Super 1. We do have files for all of them. Even Skyrider, what nobody talks about. I've never seen one human being talk about Skyrider. Yeah? It's not bad. I like it. I really like his suit, too. I'm a big fan of, like, the tassels. The glove tassels. Super Juan.
tassets are all of you, right? Well, tassels, sorry. Tassets are pants. Or some sort.
Right, so this is the first Z cross. Although we still need to print the antenna. I have the lenses. I think there's a gem. What is going on outside? Never say never, but... I don't know. Hasbro... I don't know. Something bad happened at Hasbro, and it shows. That one CEO that died, that kind of like just was that downhill trajectory of Hasbro. I think it's absolutely wild we didn't get a Balkan Skull. Like, I don't care about MMPR, but like that seemed like a natural... There was so much MMPR they could milk, you know? So much still. We never got a baboon. Babu? And. I don't even know his MMPR name. I don't know if I know his Sentai name. Bookaback is Babu, right? Whatever, you know who I'm talking about. Pretty much. I would be surprised if we don't see anything from at least the toy side for like 5 years. I don't think we'll ever get the same kind of Babu squat, yes. I don't think we'll ever get another classic-esque series where it's not like I don't want to say adaptation, but you know, reuse footage. I don't know. I just think that's dead. We got two. Can we take it too cold? I mean, they might sell it to somebody. I mean, you're also not wrong. I know the Bandai's America ones are a hot mess. But someone told me that, like, Bruno from MMPR Toys had something to do with, like, why they're like that. I can't verify that, but that's what I've been told. So, I guess thanks for that. I can't confirm that 100%, so just take my word for it. And now, I see them selling it eventually. they're never going to get what they paid out of it. Nah, he bugs me. He didn't even say hi to me at Ranger Station, but he used one of my helmets in his video, and that annoys me. So, whatever. Yeah, go check out his Ranger Stop video from last year. He puts on a dye red kit, dye blue. He's dye blue. And he's standing right in front of me doing it. Like, he doesn't even say hi. Not even a word. So, whatever, I guess. I was about to grovel at his popularity in front of him, so. It's a good movie. I don't know. I don't see Hasbro doing anything. There's just like no toys out there. Like, Hasbro hasn't like put anything new out in a while. Like, I feel like if I go anywhere, like, there's no new Transformers. I did find Silver Bullet yesterday, so I guess it makes me a liar, but like, we never got that HasLab for. They never got. We never got the HasLab for the axe and what was left, the bow, you know. Dumb as when I was a kid, I thought it was stupid, because like, how I know I was pumped.
Love Silver Bowl.
How are humans gonna beat sentient robots from another planet? You know, like, I. Thank you.
good.
No, I didn't hate the Justice League and Power Rangers team up comic. That wasn't bad. Or the turtle one. Daughter has to be on my phone. My dad texts me, I'm like, daughter got up. Go in. I hope she's up. Oh my gosh. Never been a huge Superman guy, but my one of my best friends is a big Superman defender. Okay, let me do the back and I'll be in. But I think it's hard to do a Superman story right, but when you do it right, it's wonderful. Like it's. I think every time DC's had a reboot, they've had a chance to actually make Superman a reasonable character, and they never do for some reason. Absolutely never. Make them so overpowered that like you have to write a story with either some sort of twist or an emotional angle, not like a physical angle. Like I don't know, like that's the one I don't think I've ever seen. I liked the first Henry Cavill. What is that his name? Henry Cavill? Cavill? Whatever. I liked the first one. I thought him just snapping Zod's neck was the most badass. Like, I mean, I get it, but like. I can handle that. The whole Justice League movie and the whole plot was just bringing him back so everyone else could just, like, sit on the bleachers was dumb. That was dumb. Though I haven't seen the Snyder Cut, but... Yeah, that's all... Like, I mean, he could have just, like, flown away. Like, no, I don't know. I forgot about that. What's up, Azzy? Not too bad, just trying to get something done this morning. It's not going great, but we're almost at the end of the stream here. Don't like that noise. How's Azzy doing? How's the Pokemon series going? Sandpaper later. See some better days. See better days. Stop it. That was a workout. Not the fun way. Helmet suit. Yeah, I do need to clean this. Some fresh water in here.
Start to smell after a little bit. I mean, it makes sense.
So should we get a coat of black on these? Get a coat of black on these and the light speed yellows later. Try to get this custom in space wet sanded too later. Try to cut the visor out first, I guess. Putty slurry lake. It's where I drown my enemies. You'll never find the bodies. You can't prove it. You can't prove it. Patrick's so in, he's like, hold up. Hold up. Fossils? Hold up. I feel like a peat bog or something, you know? Make mummies. I'm just going to do 400 and 600. This should be good. I don't want to screw it up. It's been like 400 days. It should be okay. All right. Almost done.
I'm seeing better days.
so close to like bridging.
So close. Okay.
So this back's gonna be mine. McFly's getting a pretty one. Everything's fixable, but. But you might not be able to tell when we're done. I'd like to get Gecky Chopper and Zio Yellow finished this afternoon, at least. I think the window tint, like I said earlier, came for Mighty's helmet, so we could try that. Window tint never goes well for me. I don't know how to get it to bend. Absolutely never. Okay. But we can try. It looks terrible. Just kind of paint the visor, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, we tried. We're gonna make a new one. McFly wants a red kit. We got a new file. We got Wraps file that is a scan of the little Bandai Heroes helmets. That's what he does. He scans them, then makes them nice. So I'm gonna make a new one. It's a half cut, so it's like an actual like Jetman stunt helmet. So it should print fine. Definitely a bummer. It's not that bad. Yeah, it. Rap has his cut in half, so that's what we're gonna do. Five's fine with it. So we'll see. But I'm gonna print myself one. I almost have yellow. Yellow's almost done. We're gonna start in Toucan soon. Okay, I think that's gonna have to do. Again, we tried to cover up this big weld we had on here and big layer shift. I think we did okay with what we had. This is getting better. But that is it for this morning. Sorry, it's been just a messy stream. Like my wife's sick. It's a whole thing. It's a whole thing. We're trying to just make this work. I don't know how that's gonna affect this afternoon. You sure? I'll see 3DC. I gotta hit him up because like I don't know. I'm not in a rush for the Patreon helmets because I'm so far behind as it is. I gotta get Tokyo 8 finished. He's out here. Gazelle's super close. I just need to stop being whiny about the visor. And I need to get Mana Ray printed. Toucans printed. And oh, purple construction's out here too. Somewhere. It's here. Somewhere. But we'll figure it out. Again, thanks for hanging out, everyone. Sorry, I'll keep you posted on what's going on this afternoon. I'm going to shoot for the usual, but it's out of my hands. I did too. I was going through my list because we had, We had the polls for 21 and 22. For some reason, I was thinking it was 20 and 21. So I looked and was like, oh, Mana Ray. Forgot about it. So we're going to get going on that. Then we're waiting on the shrimp helmet. Kiorda, I need to get printed. It's going to be a monster. But it should be fun, so. I promise all the community built helmets are coming. They take time. Hopefully somebody eventually will make one with me. Make them actual community built helmets, but you know, you all still vote on them and throw your ideas, so we'll see. I did send Mighty Art for the Metal Dentist and the Retro Metal Hero. And Metal Hero Stick. And Azzy's Metal Hero. So we do have 4 Metal Heroes coming, hopefully. You know, they're still in the, getting the art stage done. Whatever one you want, DJ. Just make it alongside me. We can help you, Patrick. Everyone, there's enough people in the Discord that have printers that can help you. I personally like the Ender 5 Plus Pro. I'm not Pro, the Ender 5 Plus. It's my go-to. People really like those Sidewinders or the Anycubic Cobras, Cobra Max. I don't have one of those or either of those, but they're affordable and they work. But, all right, I'm going to go relieve my father from watching the children, so I'll keep you posted about what's going on this afternoon. Have a great rest of your day if I don't see you. Don't buy bamboo. Don't, it's a waste of money. Have a great rest of your Saturday.